Hi. We're back.
We didn't leave.
We did leave.
Well, it's going to be the edited, game crashed. So it doesn't look
no,
like...
No, add this in.
I'm going to have to pause it and like do the thing so it syncs the audio anyway.
Oh, yeah.
So, this part is not going in, I'm afraid.
Okay.
This is taking a long time to load.
It is, isn't it? There we go. Boop. Right.
Your max health increased. I guess that's left over from the start. So we have the shotgun.
Yeah. You need to do the sound. One.
Down. Down. Up. Down. Down. Up. 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 Down. 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 Alright, let's go.
So yeah, we're just slightly behind.
I don't even remember. Where did we end it? Travis?
Yeah.
That's where we ended it. We killed the monster and then we paused.
Yeah.
Is he gonna be back, this guy around here?
Hopefully not.
That was a clever puzzle, actually.
Oh, was it?
Good thing you said about the names.
Yeah.
I wouldn't have even thought.
Oh, yeah.
Come to me, my child.
Hello. Nice.
They kind of look like Madokans, like really fucked up.
Really messed up. Maybe it's in the same universe. I mean,
dissection key. Don't know. Oh, we did that. Oh, okay.
Yeah, so we're like right here, right?
Well, we went in. Did we? Did we go into the room itself?
Yeah. I can't remember. No, these guys should be dead.
No, they shouldn't.
Why?
Because we didn't open the door yet. This is what we did.
Try and kill two of them with the same bullet.
No, they started on different sides. Oh, no, there was him.
Oh, you ruined everything.
It's fine. There's going to be plenty more times to do that. Oh, I missed the strong cam flute in the room.
What room?
The incinerator room.
No.
Open. Oh,
what's that?
That's like a
person.
That's the cop.
Red. Oh,
it's the cop.
Yeah.
With half his head.
There's
and
the
there's
last.
The last piece. And there's Jack. Oh, he doesn't even see you.
Yeah.
Please don't.
He's a cop?
Yeah. Is he gonna infect him with leeches and like reanimate the cop as a
maybe
body?
Yeah, he actually probably is.
That'll be messed up.
That'd be so messed up.
Oh, shoddy shells. We needed that. We needed that.
But wee now he's got the dog head, so.
Yeah. I bet you. Cop's there, right?
Yeah.
When we go down here and find a way up into this room, he will not be there.
Yeah.
A body will not be hanging up.
What is that? A bag?
Yes. More shotgun shells and a herb. This is gearing up for a boss fight.
Maybe. Cop.
I'm telling ya.
Copman.
This is a boss arena if I've ever seen one.
Yeah.
Even have those body bags that kick into him.
Oh, there he is.
So obvious.
Well, I wish I'd have taken you up on that bit.
But look. Look at his body.
Yeah, it's all
it's
moving.
Got the weirdness going on.
Yep.
Why don't you use his radio? Be
yeah,
like,
be like,
help
hello,
us.
Come on, hello, can
your
you hear me?
Your man's dead, he got his head cut off with a shovel. I thought those were more steroids.
It looks like it, doesn't it?
Yeah, but it's the lamp. That's disappointing.
Yeah. Oh. You're in the roids now, big time. I love them.
I do indeed. You know, once you start, you can't stop. That's the problem.
You're looking pretty buff, though.
Thank you. You don't have enough space. That would trigger that guarantee.
That's
to
definitely
going to
trigger a boss fight for sure.
I bet you get the snake key out of this boss fight.
Yeah, probably. That'll give you loads of places to go.
Yeah. Gunpowder. How can I make space? Like this.
Yeah, but why would you take the gunpowder when you could take the...
Because I can combine the stuff.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, can I combine the mega stuff?
And make mega ammo?
Yes, it does. It makes enhanced handgun ammo. Cool. LT and Y to change ammo.
Cool.
That is cool. Yes, okay.
May as well take the head now. Like, that's he's a trap
gonna,
as gonna, if I ever see one.
Yeah, he's, this is going to be like patches. It's going to kick you into the hole.
Hey. He actually, he's like all healed and stuff.
Though. Yeah. He's, I mean, he lost his t-shirt.
Look at his weapon now. Hey,
what is it?
It's like, oh, it's the same axe. Again. Never mind.
Whoa!
Ow.
He just went right through that body bag. That didn't work.
Good one.
No, you can't be doing that.
I think it's funny the way like it feels as though we need to be facing you before he hurts you. It's courtesy.
It's because he's my mate. I'm his son, you know?
Kick him. I don't think that's going to do anything.
Oops. Well, I mean, what else have we got?
There's something on the body there. See?
No, it's just press A to hit it.
No. On the thing behind you.
Where?
You'll see in a second.
On that body?
Yeah.
That's not even in the front.
Yeah, but can you not reach through the fence? Try. Oh, is it a chainsaw?
Yes.
But how are you going to get it if you don't have ammo? Or if you don't have space?
I will heal.
Good call.
Oh. So you're probably supposed to stagger him and then take the chainsaw.
Yeah.
And then cut his fucking head off. And you need two spaces probably for the chainsaw. And...
Oh.
You didn't like that.
Yeah, what are we going to do? You don't want to use all your ammo either.
Yeah. Oh, he's so fast and I'm so not. Maybe that'll give me enough space.
Maybe. There he is.
Yes. Give me the chainsaw.
Not enough space.
Why?
Check your inventory. If you can. I don't know he's... Oh. I thought he was away. He's going for it.
Oh, he is going for it.
So, yep. Okay.
Oh,
it's a scissors.
Oh.
What was the achievement?
I don't remember. That didn't work. That didn't work. I mean, I'll try.
You got it. Good one.
So it wasn't the space. It was just because it was hidden behind the...
Maybe. Yeah, no. I think that's just to get out of here. Try and cut the thing for the door.
What?
Behind you. Yep.
Yep.
Woo! Cut open the box, too.
Go. Oh, it's actually not even this. That didn't work.
Maybe you do have to kill him. Cut his head off or something.
That'd be pretty awesome.
Oh yeah! Yes! Cut him in half.
Did, yes!
Oh, what?
Oh, he's mutating into a thing. He just
fixes himself.
It says press RT and LT to do a thrust attack.
Yeah. Like that.
Oh, yeah. Ah, he got me. But not enough. What are we supposed to do?
Maybe do that thrust attack on the door.
That's what I've been doing this whole time.
Yeah, but like the whole... No.
That's what I've been doing this whole time.
Nah, you were just doing it through the door. You were just...
Didn't work. Well, cut the body bag.
Body bag's gone.
That's not the thrust attack. That's the regular attack.
Break open the door. You might get some health. Let me try. Let me try. Chill out. Just calm yourself down.
Don't let Jack's bizarre and deadly weapon intimidate you. Search your surroundings. You might find something holding him against it. Yeah, the chainsaw.
Look, I'll just lift this dog head and we'll get going. All right.
Yeah, we'll just turn around. We'll just leave.
Oh. Look away. Right.
Kick it.
No way.
Oh, you should have kicked
wait,
it.
Just wait. Just wait. He doesn't know where I am.
Yeah, he's lost.
So yeah, you can't. It's nothing to do with space.
That's what I said.
But like, we didn't have space either. You know what I mean?
Well, we did.
Well, we also eventually didn't. You know, but we also didn't.
We did. What are you doing?
What's he doing?
What are you doing?
I'm trying to shoot him in the face. That's what I'm trying to do.
Don't piss him off, Jordan. Don't piss him off.
Well, don't.
Make him a nice cup of tea and offer him some biscuits.
That didn't do anything to him.
Yeah.
Should I heal?
No. Shoot him in the face. Yeah, oh. You have to anyway. No, you should heal.
No, I should definitely heal.
You're actually on caution, so.
Not that bad. Oh dear. I know it's not. I'll have to keep you back for a little bit so I can
do it. What are you doing?
Do you keep shooting him?
Yeah. And then he gets really annoyed and then he opens the thing.
Oh, like this, that?
Yeah. Well, you broke. You shot his arm off.
Did I?
Yeah. No, you didn't. I don't think that's going to work, Jordan.
Neither do I. But his thing's broken now, so, you know, maybe he'll get the... Please don't turn me around,
he's going to get the big
sir, thing. Please do not turn me around. Sir, please... sir, please do not... Sir! That's so rude.
Get your shotgun out.
I know. Shoot, shouldn't I?
Right, here he goes, here he goes.
Right, yo, thanks for opening that for me.
Nice.
Uh-oh.
That was a risky move. You just pulled. No, what are you doing?
Ah!
You're
I'm having a fight with him.
You're like asking for death right now.
You're asking for trouble, mister. Oh, wow.
Yeah, you're gonna die. That's not how you do it.
You have to kill him. Oh.
Probably.
Should I heal now?
Yes.
Oh, ah! Ah! It's harder than it looks, okay?
Get him! Cut his head open.
Oh!
Yeah!
In the face! Yeah! And then... one. Oh, but he like...
Yeah, he just heals.
He like heals, but I don't know how you like do it. Uh-oh. Does that mean that the axe... Or the... Oh!
Oh! Oh, Jordan.
It's okay. Don't worry about it. I don't have any health.
Yeah.
Dad, none. Dad,
no,
none.
You don't.
I'm gonna die, aren't I?
Probably, yeah. Get him.
God darn it!
This is on you. Oh no! Who could have foreseen this coming? I did not expect this. Funny how we didn't even notice those big chopper
things.
Yeah, his
chopper things, yeah. But it's only because you can, like, grab those ones.
Yeah. Don't piss me off. Don't piss me off. Go away from me. Go away from me. Please. Thank you. Waste of bullets, boy. I will. You know, it feels good. Uh-oh.
No, I don't have any.
Oh, no. I just got, like, major deja vu for some reason.
We have played this part before, you know.
No, but I mean... you know. Ow. Ow.
Yep, quite a bit big.
Ow!
Get up.
Give me a chance, will you? Let's use the special ammo, see what it does.
Yep.
Whoa. Wow, that is one tasty thing.
Yeah. Oh, shotgun shells, nice.
Yeah. But this seems to be effective.
Oh. He's pushing you out of the way.
That's alright.
Yeah. Right. Try that thing then.
Maybe I should pop his head again.
Yeah, maybe.
And then that's when you go to...
To do it, yeah. Because that'll give you loads of time.
Yeah.
Oh. Where are you going to cut the bars?
No.
Pause.
No, it's fine.
Right.
Well, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
Don't be at that.
Oh, I'm gonna die.
Don't be at that.
I'm gonna die. That was a miss. I'm really wasting this good ammo.
Yep.
It's fine. I got the shotgun.
Papa's balloon.
Sounds like a really bad euphemism.
It does.
No. This guy really reminds me of like a Dead Rising psycho.
Yeah. He's got all these weird weapons.
And he's a psycho.
And he is a psycho.
Nope.
You don't have any ammo.
Oh, you're right. Back to this. But it's way harder to hit him with this.
Yeah.
Shotgun's got that spread.
Just use the thing.
The body bag?
No.
Chainsaw?
Yeah. Yo, go. Maybe you just have to keep doing it.
Yeah. Well, that was a mistake.
Maybe you just have to pop his balloon a few times. That was a
mistake. Yeah, I'm gonna keep popping his balloon. Oh.
Oh dear.
How are you supposed to avoid that, really? Cut his head off.
Oh. You're not taking damage, really, are you? Or you will be.
I don't know. Why.
Yeah. Yeah, that's go. It. Right.
Oh. That's such a good attack.
Yeah. Go. No, on the yellow part.
I just wanted to try it and see if it would work.
Turn on the engine?
The chainsaw turned off. We really thought we got somewhere.
Yeah.
Kick it.
Watch out.
I got this. Nah. I got this. Whoa!
Oh, right, go. It's gotta be this.
Yeah, I know.
But, like, I feel like we're doing it wrong or something.
Yeah. But there's nothing else we can do, really.
Yeah, like, that seems to be... Quick! Chainsaw battle him.
I'm trying. Oh!
Here's a go.
What are you...
I don't know.
Should I Google it?
No.
Nice.
So, like, if you just go like this... Oh crap.
No, not oh, like crap. That, no.
Because the engine's off.
Did he cut your arms off?
He cut my head off.
Oh, he cut your head off. Yep, and your arms.
Oh, I think you have to kill him.
Really?
Kill him now. Yeah, you need to keep chopping him.
Oh. Say that on the gate.
Yeah.
So that, I mean, you would assume that's what it is. Whoa, oh. He exploded.
See ya. Quick. Where's he going?
Nowhere. Yeah, and now you can press A on it.
Yeah.
That's ridiculous.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There we go. Oh.
And it breaks the chainsaw.
Of course it does.
Typical.
Yeah. So now what?
Well, now we have the dog's head so we can get out.
Oh, yeah.
Do me a favor and stay dead.
You know, something tells me he's not gonna.
No.
Let's see if the cop's still here. Yeah, well, maybe he's not going to turn into a body then.
Well, you never know.
It's just a thought. Could happen.
Could. I still think it kind of will. Because he was talking to him, being like,
"Yeah,
you're going to help me."
But then again, maybe he was talking to himself or something.
Maybe.
We'll find out.
It's possible.
We didn't get the serpent's key.
No, but now we can go outside, right?
Yeah. Well, in theory.
Maybe.
Let's save.
Indeed. Good idea.
I don't want to do that fight again anytime soon. Although it was a really cool fight.
Yeah, it was fun.
I really liked it.
It's a
really,
lot.
Really creative.
It was a lot easier than we made it out to be, though.
Yeah.
So.
Let's take the handgun ammo. And then see if.
Boop. What a game!
What a pretty good game!
What a pretty good game!
Is that piano music playing?
Was that? Oh, it's the woman.
All right.
See ya.
Good talk.
Okay.
How does she get around?
I don't know. It's a good question.
There we go.
Oh.
And now we're outside. And the game crashed again.
Great.